Welcome to today's video. We're diving deep into the world of the Pyth Network project. In this video, we will explore what the Pyth Network is, how it functions, why it's important in the blockchain and decentralized finance space, and potential future impacts. Furthermore, I'll discuss the role of the PYTH token in the network and mention that you can purchase the PYTH token on the Binance exchange. So, if you're interested in innovative blockchain technology and how PYTH Network stands out in this rapidly evolving space, stay tuned. Let's start by understanding what the PYTH Network is all about. The PYTH Network is a specialized oracle network designed to provide high-frequency financial data to blockchain applications. Oracles play a critical role in connecting blockchains with the real world by supplying data that smart contracts require to function properly. The PYTH Network focuses on offering decentralized price data feeds from trusted sources, catering to the increasing demand for precise and up-to-date market information. This makes the PYTH Network increasingly crucial as decentralized finance, or DeFi, applications continue to expand and require reliable data to operate securely and effectively. Why is PYTH Network significant in the grand scheme of blockchain technology and decentralized finance? The answer lies in its unique approach to data aggregation and distribution. By leveraging the collective power of numerous data providers, PYTH ensures the provision of accurate data across multiple blockchain ecosystems. Traditional financial systems have relied on centralized data providers, but the decentralized nature of blockchain demands a different approach. PYTH Network emerges as a solution to these challenges by decentralizing data feeds and offering trustless delivery of information. As a result, PYTH aids smart contract applications in making data-driven decisions without compromising on accuracy or timeliness. This innovation is increasingly important in a space where a single piece of incorrect data can lead to significant financial failure. Now let's talk about the structure and functioning of the PYTH network. At its core, PYTH utilizes a decentralized network of first-party data providers and validators to gather and aggregate data. These data providers are often industry leaders in financial markets, offering a wealth of knowledge and expertise. By utilizing their market insights, the PYTH network can deliver valuable information directly to blockchain protocols. Validators within the network are responsible for ensuring the data's integrity and accuracy before it is published for smart contracts to access. The synergy between data providers and validators ensures that the PYTH network maintains high standards of data provision, which is crucial for fostering trust within the decentralized ecosystem. Another important aspect to consider is how PYTH network handles the issue of trust. Traditional oracles often depend on third-party intermediaries, but PYTH's model emphasizes direct access from first-party data. This removes unnecessary layers which could compromise data quality and authenticity. By directly connecting data providers with the end users, PYTH minimizes the risk of data tampering and enhances transparency. This is achieved by publishing the data on a blockchain, where it can be audited and verified by anyone interested. This increased transparency is pivotal for attracting more users and developers to leverage the PYTH network for their projects. So how does the PYTH network stand up against challenges such as data latency and cost-effectiveness? By deploying on the Solana blockchain and interfacing with others like Ethereum and Binance Smart Chain, PYTH effectively reduces data latency, allowing transactions and smart contracts to execute almost instantaneously. Fast and cheap transactions are crucial for scalable applications, and PYTH Network's infrastructure addresses these needs. The cost of acquiring financial data can be prohibitive, yet PYTH Network's architecture enables cost-effective data delivery by directly sourcing data from established organizations and distributing it efficiently across multiple platforms. This not only helps in reducing operational costs, but also increases the accessibility of high-quality financial data to a broader audience. Let's take a deeper dive into the PYTH token itself. The PYTH token is integral to the governance of the Pyth Network. It enables stakeholders to have a say in decisions that affect the network's operations and future directions. Users holding PYTH tokens can propose changes, vote on upgrades or changes to the network protocol, and participate in broader community discussions. This kind of community-driven governance model is pivotal in decentralized ecosystems as it aligns the interests of the token holders with the network's success, ensuring collective growth and evolution. Holding PYT tokens also allows participants to stake them, which is vital for incentivizing the provision of accurate data feeds and securing the network against malicious attacks. It is also worth discussing the security measures employed by the Pyth Network. Security is an ongoing concern for any blockchain project, and Pyth is no exception. The network employs rigorous encryption and validation protocols to protect the integrity and confidentiality of the data it handles. Additionally, the decentralized nature of the Pyth Network ensures that there is no single point of failure. The data is distributed securely across multiple nodes, each responsible for verifying the information they receive, making it nearly impossible for a bad actor to manipulate the network's data streams successfully. Now that we have covered the fundamentals of the Pyth Network and its operations, let's consider its potential impacts and future developments. Pyth Network is poised to revolutionize how financial data is used in decentralized applications by providing unprecedented levels of detail and quality. As adoption increases, the demand for such robust Oracle solutions will likely grow, positioning Pyth Network as a leader in this sector. With ongoing developments and integrations into more blockchain platforms, Pyth Network's influence is expected to expand further, drawing more developers and projects to its ecosystem. Moreover, as smart contracts and decentralized applications become more sophisticated, the need for high-quality data will be paramount. Pyth Network's efforts to cater to this need cannot be overstated. By facilitating the flow of reliable information, Pyth empowers developers to create more complex and capable applications, driving innovation within the blockchain space. The role of Oracle networks, such as Pyth, will continue to grow as DeFi and other decentralized solutions mature and reach mainstream adoption. Before wrapping up, let me remind you that the PYTH token, essential for participating in the Pyth Network's governance and staking processes, is available for purchase on the Binance exchange. This provides an opportunity for anyone interested in supporting and investing in this innovative project to get involved. Engaging with tokens and participating in the community also offers a hands-on way to influence the development and direction of a project with substantial potential. Whether you're a developer, investor, or blockchain enthusiast, there are multiple ways to engage with the Pyth Network and become part of the future of decentralized data solutions. To sum up, the Pyth Network represents a significant advancement in the realm of decentralized Oracle networks. By providing access to trustworthy and efficient financial data feeds, it addresses many of the challenges blockchain applications face today. As the network continues to grow and evolve, its influence on the decentralized finance landscape will undoubtedly become more pronounced. Its commitment to security, transparency, and community governance sets a high standard for Oracle projects, making it a worthy player in the blockchain ecosystem. Thank you for joining me on this exploration of the Pyth Network. I hope you gained valuable insights into its operations, significance, and potential. Remember to explore the opportunities presented by the PYTH token on Binance if you're interested in diving deeper into this exciting project. We look forward to seeing how the Pyth Network will continue to shape the future of decentralized finance and blockchain technology. Stay tuned for more insightful content on the world of blockchain and cryptocurrency. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring!